could be alone between city lights. We don't have to hide. I wanna go. Do you wanna follow? So guys, the first day before the big construction on our dacha, the final preparation day. Today is the 30th of April, the last day of April, and tomorrow we start the construction. We have come to Kastorama, that is the nearest DIY store to our village. Alex says we are not going to buy much, just a little bit of nails and some paint. So, but I think that when Alex comes to the store, he may buy a lot of everything. Alex ordered a device yesterday. So, yeah? Дела?
Вот это.
It will be approximately like this. So he ordered online, and today, after 6 p.m., we have to take it from the store. But it will be different brand. Alex, what brand? Какая? Makita?
Makita. Mm-hmm.
Makita, guys. It will be Makita. Alex says he wanted to buy it last year, but as we didn't start the construction, there was no need to buy it. So guys, the meditation begins. Alex says we just take a few things and be off. So I think we may spend here 2 hours. Some mittens, guys, for $2. A big pack of mittens. Gloves, not mittens, gloves. $1.50, guys, for 1 kilogram. You must take a bag over there and then put the nails as much as you need. And then go to the scales to weigh them. Alex, you want a box? A box is expensive. $10. Alex says we need these ones. Что, десятка?
Длину? Не, 90.
9 centimeters, guys.
Не понял, кто шурупал в пакет уже.
Нажать клавишу А, затем нажать клавишу Б. Ты набрал номер, теперь Б.
153. Сначала наш. Ну и что? Чуть больше килограмма, всего 200.
По $2, guys. 1 kilogram.
Ну, пока на первый раз хватит.
We go, guys, to have a look at the prices on Vagonka. I don't know the English name, so Vagonka must be somewhere here. Евровагонка. $5. So guys, the big price, for example, 366 rubles, that is the price for 1 square meter, and a little bit lower, 1,053 rubles, that is the price for one pack. $1 today is 65 rubles, so approximately $6 for 1 square meter and approximately $15 for one pack. The prices here are different, guys, but approximately $5 per 1 square meter. It can be also of different categories. So the higher the category, the higher the price. Here you may cut your boards into the sizes you need. So guys, we also look at windows. The prices are different, but approximately for one window, about $100. So why we need the size of the windows now? Because now when we just start the construction, we must know what windows we are going to install. So Alex is looking at the ready windows, because if to order at some factory with your unusual sizes, it will be more expensive. So here it is cheaper, because that is the standard size of the windows. So we must choose what windows we need and then start the construction of the house. And also, guys, we look for gutters, because the snow ruined our plumbing system on our small house. So right now we must find the plastic holders for the plastic tube. Alex says we shall close our stone foundation with such panels. So it may be like brick, also like some stone, but that is, guys, plastic. So guys, bad luck today. No parts for the gutters for our plumbing system. Must be very popular things in April, in spring. So. Ah, Alex. No, guys, good luck today. How much is the fish? $1, guys, for one plastic holder.
Ну, три возьми.
$3 убытков.
Сотрудник отдела САД просит подойти в комнату возврата. Сотрудник отдела САД просит подойти в комнату возврата.
Look, guys, the calculators attached permanently to the tiles. That is just you could calculate how much you need, but you can't take the calculator with you. Wow, guys, look how many brushes here. So, what to choose? Maybe to take a set of 5 brushes for $1.50. Here they are. I need a very cheap one, not to wash it, just paint and throw away. So for 12 rubles, I don't know, guys, that is maybe 10 cents or 20 cents. Very low price. 15 rubles, that will be great. So it is pretty big and very cheap. So I think I will take one this and one this. For 50 cents, a good deal.
Да.
Две кисточки по 12 рублей, по 15. Ну, чтоб не мыть, сразу выбросить.
Правильно.
The big problem with brushes, guys. We always forget to wash them.